What's up, boss?
Ace.
Okay, who's up for some good news?
Shit, what's up?
According to their records, the club owners had CCTV installed a while back. We can just check the footage at the time when we know the phone was on site and see who was there.
Sound like a plan to me.
But this system is an antique. It's not even online, so we'll need the actual security tape from their office.
Shit, I thought this was gonna be difficult. All right, cool.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, Monty, you there?
Find the Toro and fire it up. If we're lucky, the GPS will have a waypoint or tracker on where he's been going. Let me guess. Super yacht offshore? I don't know how these promoters make so much cheese.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. Get on board, snoop around, but don't snoop your ass into a bullet, alright? These yachts is crawling with fucking security.
Don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they all kind of fucking trouble.
Ah!
Most likely. I'll have a look. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Wait, man, you got a penthouse and a super yacht? Man, who the fuck did you rob?
According to my research, everybody.
Ha! Now that's why you my motherfucking partner. Okay, but look, get your ass up out of here. Cause we got more motherfuckers to rob real soon.
Hey, this is Charlie Reed from your hangar. Been a minute, right?
No motherfucking shit.
Everything okay? I'll be here. What you carrying lately?
All right, let's talk. Stay strapped.
Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
It was nice, but I got more of a friend vibe from the day, didn't you?
You're cute. It's just not about that. Look, I'm just... Bitch? Who you calling a bitch?
Yo, if anyone wants a selfie with me, get in here!
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
He's not even a kid. He's like 24 or something.
Damn, for real? Then he's...
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands crazy. Hands up, freeze!
You piece of shit!
Phone's on the move, fast.
Oh shit, hey, get after him. Don't leave nothing behind. Grab every fucking thing. All of his equipment. Hey, our cover is blown. Hey, start blasting. Hey, you gotta put these assholes down fast. All right, shit, stay focused. Damn, man, it sound like... Hey, how the fuck a punk like this got a... last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Please don't kill me!
You got it all right. Time to get out of there. Okay, options. Go back via the elevator to the garage, or just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
What can I get you? Stay strapped.
Everything okay?
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right? Hey, Monty, tell them what's going on, all
right? Right, so when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're going to use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in a limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out. Get his ID and bring it back to you.
Just keep walking. Bitch, don't even fuck with me, fool.
I won't be able to meet you later.
I have to put in some overtime.
Hey, you did good.
Looking good, boss.
Okay, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold. Hey, just bring him straight back to the office once you got him. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.
What's up, boss? I'll be here.
Society. I don't care how rich he is. This ain't his fucking music to be selling. Look, I'ma head over to Dre's crib because he gonna want a live update on this one. Hey, Monty, you been trying to teach Lamar ass what an NFT is?
Kinda? Not gonna lie, it was pretty funny.
Yeah, well, he's out there talking about non-fuckable tokens. So... the CCTV feed for the mansion.
Yes.
Hey, ladies! Hey, gents! Hey, ladies again. Thank you for coming to my little soiree. Let me apologize for the unusual arrangement this evening. I have a little business matter to attend to inside, but don't worry.
All good? They let you in?
All quiet on the security channel. Huh. You're by the DJ, right?
Hey, I think they over there. What's up?
This DJ isn't even doing anything. The equipment is streaming music from somewhere else.
Oh, so he fucking faking it, huh?
Looks like it. I'm gonna try to track down the real source now. Alright, I did a little snooping around this guy's home network. He's sitting tight inside, with the music.
Okay, shit, what you think, Dre?
You know what I think? I think we should tell this motherfucker that my demos are not for sale. Fuck everybody. I wanna send a message.
Alright, you heard the man. Hey, start trashing all that shit. That oughta bring their ass out in the open.
Well, this should be good.
Hey, I don't care whatever the fuck you gotta do. You gonna break equipment, pop a few guards. Dre wants a message sent, and we gon' send it.
You're trying to-
Security? Do I have any security still alive out there? Can we fucking kill these people, please?
Where did he go? Fuck off! You asshole! I lost him!
What?
I got it covered!
You think I'm gonna come out with my hands up? Well, newsflash, fuck you!
Oh, I will own you!
You motherfucker!
I can't see him!
Okay, you want the music? Come and fucking get it, assholes!
I can help!
My name, bitch!
Hey, asshole!
Where are you, you slippery snake? Get out of there!
I'm hearing some radio chatter about prepping a helicopter. Get ready to go after him.
I got you!
Ah!
watch how fast they bounce when they find out all the money's out of the picture. Hey, Dre wants to say something. I hear you, dog.
All right, listen, Franklin here tells me we've got 2 copies down. Good luck. We still have one more to go.
Hey, good looking, dog. Hey, look, bring this back to the base, and let's get the rest of this shit done, all right?
Cool. See you soon. Money for this job's clearing now. Should be in your account when you get back.
Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here.
Hey, what's up? You wanna head over? Hey, look, now I know this hood. My auntie still lives up in Strawberry. Me and Lamar, we used to sneak over this way all the time and fuck around. So I had a word with some Davis neighbors, you know, family's people, to see if they can find out some shit about Dre's phone. This dude Vernon, that's the guy that can help. But we gonna need to scratch his back before he can scratch ours. But we should be good. Fair warning, though, man. He's old school, even for me.
Hey, looking for me? I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You with Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it. Here's where we going. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so if you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Slow down if you can't fucking drive. We just running up on these bikers, all right? Nothing fancy, just get it done.
Must be
breakfast, get this nigga.